Welcome to More Shenanigans with Paul and John. Actually, it's Off-Grid Homesteading. Thanks for joining us today. Today is the day we're going to try to get the bus out. So I took the tractor out there last night and tried to clear up some of the areas so we're not driving on bottles and trash and other stuff that's been out there for who knows how long. But first thing we got to do is navigate our opening. Hopefully this is wide enough to do it.
So let's take a look.
I got a post here. I might have to pull that out. And then I got these trees and stuff here. So let's go ahead. That looks good to me. Out of the way, but anyway, here's what we're going to do is that tree right there, we're going to go ahead and put a strap attached to the bus around this tree, and then Paul's going to bring his truck a little bit further in here, and we're going to pull out this way, pull the bus back around this way so we can clear that tree in the front of the bus. That's the goal. Now we just gotta make sure we have enough straps and everything else. So we're gonna work on that right now. Okay, so now we've realigned to get a little bit straighter shot on the angle with the straps. We're gonna actually do 2 points.
Is it hooked and ready to go?
I'm gonna do 2 points, one here and one there. Gonna come around the big tree, cedar tree. Hopefully that will do the job in a straighter fashion. And see what happens. Let's see here.
Ready?
Nope.
Oh.
I gotta attach.
That would be better. I bet the truck's got enough chance to pull an empty chain. Not gonna help our goal or anything, but hey.
Okay, go ahead and move forward another foot and a half. And a little bit this way. There's a stump right there. 18 inches, 1 foot, stump! In the dirt.
Thank you.
working! Slow, slow, slow!
did it the hard way, but good job.
High five it.
Good job.